Okay, Ugandan lifestyle kwa tusinzira kubanga tuwaweleza mwebele nyo kubanga mtu kwa belia kwenye ugelida ndi wana kufreedom city takeover party ya mwana mlenzi Calvin the entertainer ajia kusemia kakumi na gumu okubanga alimusike no mfunye mwakate jimie kono mkupa kubive miziki dala wane Kampala na MB2B rubaga north over south. Okay, kula msasebo
kari nange kula msizanyo
itambula bitia
dirunji
kulika akabenji
wanji
kulika akabenji
akabenji nakakulika mkama wa mani.
Niwacha lichikuluma edesimu
ya demu kama ya nkola kuu
msaze oje wagire Calvin
mbadeni nukumu wagira
nisonge miyo kama laiwe penjonzo mba walasho muwagide
ata denye tafari ku industry ya music ya Uganda. Ya toso akogera ku music industry ya Uganda nitayogera ku Calvin entertainer ya uboli imba ya
kakwe omuyimbi deli katongole MP2B masao waluwe nisonge zike na mase za mwame botiingo njaka na perspective yongo omuyimbi chichie chiriwo singo batenga gosolo musango
bujingo first of all yakole nsobi nsobi bujingo je yakola ngo mu krista yobanga pastor tosa kuwasa mukazi mulalanga tena divorce nga mulala
wajomu kone kubanga kwa
wanji
wajomu mkono kwa kwa
no wabola ila mucha chio gamba okufa kwa kulitwa ula ushegera ne obosa zao kole divorce obosa wolo kudamuno wasa na hata tosa kuwasa katona kola divorce naate nyongera okuzamu mujinga amani ti akoze ebirungi bingi tatu mujwa jingira nyo kuchibi ya kuchibi cha akoze kuba naye muntu. Yes, Bible egamba fe abantu tuli mu tuli bononyi naturally tuli bononyi ratenenya muntu wayo nona kati bujingo mugamba nti bujinga cha ensonga lwaki akozinga kese amani ti wansonga wa amani buli mpulira nye naku buli omu wa mulwanyise nnyo that is not right. Yes, yakola ensobi ng'omuntu naye tumuddiremu bantu bangi nnyo bajje mu bubbi bantu bangi nnyo bajje mu kutta abantu bantu bangi nnyo baali oyo emyoyo n'abaleeta eri Katonda ataddeko ettoffaali ddene nnyo ku bwakabaka bwa Katonda so tuleme mujajinga nga atalina kyakoze lwaki okola riot because of bujingo nga tulina n'abantu webaali bakutte nga ye yali assistant wa Joseph Kony tetwaba yotinga ne bamukwata ne bamuteekayo. Yes, so
na finally Kayo seri wakati wa Kalifa aganaga ne MC Katso jogera coach
abo bantu bakulu siba bakuze emibiri jabwe jikuze tuleme kula myaka joka
makulu nyoka tuzo kubanga lemesa music wa fresh dad.
no banange mate azoroka gayagamba buno muri mutekuli ko interview buli ayagala inatumwaniriza. Yes, kati fresh dad tumuleke na ye bangaleri koleri lijeri gende maso. Yes, because tumuleke wawa imbe bisa nyusa abantu so we are entertainers buli chijaka abantu stress betufuna chikola it is okay ba comedian abasinga bawe mulaye sigama ndi bogera byakabi naye bakabi oshegera so naye tumuwe chance na opportunity naye naye itire wawo nze simu ina ko bizibu by the way. Yeah,
weza nyosebo.
Yeah,
yero performing.
Amina ne andere kuma bari kunchaza ne Calvin ne Katsi I mean Kalifa ne Katsi bonna bantu bakulu njagala sagala ndiremu kuwulira nsonga ebalwanya mbu flash flash omaze emyaka abiri mu industry mbu flash ekulwanya no balina kubanga balwana nti ate tulwanira kuzzawo tulwanira music wa Uganda kuleta copyright tulwanira kino si flash nyama
weza nyosebo.
Okay,
kale oyogola bako ye mwana mlenzi Victor Kamenyo aine songo za nyonyo demoko eze kusa ku pasta bujingo na tukate moja ajinga nyo at the same time na yogela ne kusonga za Kalifa aganaga ne MC Cuts na gaba watu wakulu bebeleremu basapoti ngaba imbi abato tucha liku yugan lifestyle tuuli kusonga za pate ya takeover ya Calvin mea kumi na gumu.
I'm gonna get you.
what belongs to the government.
Okay, please, we're going to Victor Kamenyo.